Hi guys, it's Yakir from Arc Intelligence. Today, I'm going to show you a super cool trick using the stretch wall tool in the environment for Revit plugin. Basically, this tool lets you add or subtract the top and base offset of multiple walls at once. And the best part is that the heights change relative for each wall. It's a total lifesaver when you need to make big changes to your project quickly. So let me show you how it works. I've got multiple walls in different heights and positions. And let's say I want to raise all the wall tops by 50 centimeters and the base in minus 1 meter. Easy peasy. Just select the walls you want to edit. Go to the Environment tab and click on the drop down arrow next to the Arrange Wall tool and select Stretch Walls. Now all you need to do is enter the height you want to add or subtract. You can do this for the top and the base offset of the wall separately, and you can use negative values if you need to lower the walls. Click OK when you're done, and that's it. Your walls are all adjusted and looking amazing. While the walls are still selected, you can repeat the command over and over again until you've got the desired result. If you want to see more advanced wall editing tools, check out our channel and don't forget to like and subscribe for more new videos.